So let's talk about stem cells and where they come from.
So we all have these cells in our body that are like, in Spanish they use the term mother cell.
Okay.
Right, and it's a good way to look at it because you have, in your bloodstream here, you can see the hematopoietic stem cell. What we generally talk about with stem cell therapy is the mesenchymal stem cell. There are some that circulate through your bloodstream, but most of them actually sit kind of here in the bone marrow. They can turn into anything. So their daughter cells can turn into cartilage, can turn into tendon. They can make anything, organs, so on and so forth. So when we use the term stem cell therapy, we're trying to bring cells in that can repair the problem that you have. That's the ultimate goal, is that your body's natural process for creating things is what's used to repair the problem that you have.
And when someone hears something like that, including me, they think, wow, this is just amazing where we are today, because we didn't hear about this way back when, right?
No, we had no idea how to harness this. We're still, I would say, in the investigative stage of learning what can stem cells do, how effective are they, is there a specific recipe that we need to use that would be different per person, mm-hmm. per injury, whether it's arthritis or whether it's a new injury. You know, when does it work, when does it not work?
Still learning along
the way.
Still
learning.